December.
Strange pneumonia cases reported.
Roger that.
January.
We discovered a new virus.
So what?
It's dangerous.
It's only a flu.
Wear a mask.
Don't wear a mask.
Stay at home.
It's violating human rights.
Building temporary hospitals.
It's a concentration camp.
Built in 10 days.
Show off.
Time to lock down.
How barbaric.
February.
It's overwhelming our medical system.
Look how backward China is.
The virus is killing doctors.
Typical third world.
It's airborne.
It'll magically go away in April.
Everyone stay at home.
Violation of human rights.
March.
Our numbers are now dropping.
Impossible. Look at Italy.
We wore masks.
You lied to us.
We made our data public.
You kept everything secret.
Your people are now dying.
You didn't warn us.
We said it was dangerous.
You lied.
April.
We said it was airborne.
You gave false data. Why didn't you warn us?
We said it was dangerous.
The virus is not dangerous, but millions of Chinese are dead. Even though the virus is not dangerous, we are correct. Even though we contradict ourselves.
Gosh, just listen to yourself.
That's right. You lied. We did nothing for 3 months. And because the WHO agrees with China, we're cutting funding for the WHO.
Are you listening to yourselves?
We are always correct, even though we contradict ourselves.
That's what I love best about you Americans. Your consistency.